Late one cold and stormy night, I heard a dog barking. Then I thought I heard somebody at my door knocking. I wondered who could be outside in such an awful storm. And then I saw a little girl with a puppy in her arms. Before I could say a word, she said, "My name is Sandy, and this here is my puppy dog. Its name is Little Andy." Standing in the bitter cold in just a ragged dress, then I asked her to come in, and this is what she said. "Ain't you got no gingerbread? Ain't you got no candy? Ain't you got an extra bed for me and Little Andy? Pat a cake, a baker's man. My mommy ran away again, and we was all alone and didn't know what else to do. I wonder if you'll let us stay with you. Giddy up, trotty horse, go on to the mill. Can we stay all night? If you don't love us, no one will. I promise we won't cry. London Bridge is falling down. My daddy's drunk again in town. We was all alone and didn't know what we could do. We wondered if you'd let us stay with you." She was just a little girl, not more than 6 or 7. But that night as they slept, the angels took them both to heaven. God knew little Andy would be lonesome with her gone. Now Sandy and her puppy dog won't ever be alone. "Ain't you got no gingerbread? Ain't you got no candy? Ain't you got an extra bed for me and..."